So how are my girls?
Riley and Parker are doing fantastic in the new class. Cool. But it's imperative that we get them potty trained, because this is the last class before they go into the big rotation.
Mm. Now, Randy's talking about potty training. That means that we're gonna have to really crack down on it at home. It's a lot of pressure.
Blake was so easy to potty train. I mean, I think she was around a little bit older than two when she was like, I TT on potty, and I went and she did. And with the Quints, they're not yet doing that.
I know, potty training is brutal. They have to be at a point where they can say, I need to go potty. So what we do here is we do take the whole class of their class every hour on the hour. Everybody gets a jelly bean if you TT on the potty. Mm-hmm. And the very first time that happens here at school, they get to ring the big school bell. Okay. And that's a big deal. Yeah, so when they see their friends start ringing that bell, they want to ring that bell. How do I ring the bell?
And I think with them, what is challenge for me is that, especially when I'm at home by myself with them, it's just me and five little toddlers. You get one on the toilet. The other ones want to come in there. They want to play with the toilet paper. They want to turn the water. They want to climb on the sink. They want to put their face in the toilet.
I mean, I don't know if Randy's system is completely for us, but I mean, we tried kitty potties. We tried them one at a time. None of it seems to work. So we're going to give it a shot.
All right, you ready to go potty, Hazel?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Okay. At least you haven't gone in your diaper yet.
Ava's trying to potty. Now you're going to sit. No playing with the toilet paper.
Now push that TT out.
No.
No?
Are you done?
I'm
done. Okay. Let's try Lulu turn.
Do you think running the water will help her TT? Hazel, does that help you go TT? Okay. Push that TT out. No.
Stop playing with the toilet paper. This is what we have to do now.
No, because you're just going to waste it.
Who's going to TT on the potty? Ava? Lulu?
Do you need a book or a magazine?
Yeah,
you do?
I think the girls think that bathroom time is playtime.
You're making fart noises make it seem like you've pooted.
Wish you would take all that energy and focus on sitting on the toilet and using it correctly.
Toilet. Toilet seat. It's for toilet paper. Toilet paper holder. The wall.
Time's up. Off the potty. Nothing in there.
So far, nobody's getting no jelly beans.
We've only been in the bathroom for like a half an hour, and it feels like 10 years. I mean, really. Peter, get off the pot.
Parker's ready to TT potty. You didn't poop or anything, did you? Yep, you got poop in your pants. Parker, we're 0-5.
I'm not doing this every hour.
No luck.
All right, guys. Every hour on the hour, we go to the potty.
Okay.
If they TT on the potty, they get to have candy. But if Olivia says, I need to go TT, and she actually pee-pees, she was aware that she had to potty, so she gets to ring the bell.
You write this out? There's like a lot of rules.
If they pee, it's one. If it's poop, it's two.
All right.
Got it? This is going in the bathroom.
Okay, I know. All right. Hey, girls, come sit down. Come sit down.
Look, why do you still have chocolate?
Oh, man, I don't know how we're gonna do this potty training.
When you only have one kid at a time to potty train, it's a lot easier. When you got five with little instructions, it's kind of crazy.
Show Aunt Kiki how you're a big girl, okay?
Get it away from me.
Go, Riley! All right, right, keep going. Awesome! Go, Riley! Uncle Dale! Riley just TT'd!
Hey, you didn't listen to me. Quit. She's supposed to ring the bell, not you. Oh my God.
You ring the bell. I'm sorry. I got it wrong. Woo! Go, Riley! Woo! Uncle Dale?
I'm glad she TT'd.
Okay, so we got one down, four more to go.
I was so proud of Riley pottying on the potty.
Yeah, he did good.
Yeah, I did good, I know.
You need a potty? Which one do you got to do, number one or number two? One or two? Oh, no. I'm not messing with you then.
Go, Lulu! Woo!
You didn't TT, did you?
No, I didn't.
You want a candy, though?
Yes.
You want to nobody? And be quiet? You want two?
Hazel was the first one I held in the NICU, so we kind of had that bond. She's clinging to me, and I've always been close to her, so of course I would give her whatever she wants.
Don't tell your sisters.
I mean, to me, I think we should tell Danielle and Adam how successful potty training was with the Quints. You don't think?
No, because that'll just get us in a trap. They're like, oh, it's so easy. Why don't y'all come back here tomorrow for 2 hours and do it again? You know how they are.
Hey.
We're back.
Hi. Oh, y'all wrapping all the presents?
Hey, was Uncle Dale mean to you?
Tell him who pottied for me. Lulu and Riley.
Riley did,
yes.
So what I'm hearing you say is, once a day, you want to come over for an hour.
No, that's what I told Crystal. I was like, don't tell her you thought it was easy, because they're going to wrangle you into doing more crap. Yes.
I know it's going to be a long uphill battle, but this small victory that Crystal and Dale have with Riley on the potty, I mean, gives me a little bit of hope.